love designing bathrooms. For me, it's all about a play of materials and textures. And the biggest trends that we're using right now in our bathroom designs are beautiful freestanding tubs, just like the ones here at Victoria and Albert. We're using lots of marble, beautiful combination of metals. Everything that you put your hand on needs to have a beautiful finish. So you want your faucets to work smoothly. You've got these beautiful tubs that you can sort of drape yourself into, and everything has to complement that.
So creating a luxurious bathroom for me always means you have to have a little bit of drama. One of the things that I really love about the Victoria and Albert line is that you can customize the color of the bathtub. I mean, a black glossy bathtub to me really says glamour, really says high end.
What we're really doing today in bathrooms is that we're creating a crisp white palette, but we're also contrasting it a lot with different tiles, different elements, wallpapers, elements that are going to stand out and contrast the crisp white palette.
One of the biggest trends I see in bathroom design today is color. We are going back to colored tubs and colored sinks, and it's a really refreshing way to update your design.
So what I'm excited about with bathroom design is that we now have products that we can bring elegance into our washrooms. We've been doing this forever with dining rooms and kitchens, but now with gold faucets and beautiful tubs and all the colors, we can do it in our spaces that are personal and private and just for us. And of course, they're not just beautiful, but they actually are comfortable ergonomic tubs that keep the water hot and also look fantastic.